Everything that we've put in our web pages so far has been either content displayed by the browser or tags to tell the browser how to display it. Sometimes, though, we just want to put information in our web pages for other humans to read and for the browser to ignore. To do that, we write an opening angle bracket, exclamation mark, two dashes, and some text inside here, and then two dashes and a closing angle bracket. We call this a comment, and it's something that we do in all sorts of programming languages because we often want to do things that are just for humans. That's the thing about programs. They're not just for computers to look at. They're also for other humans to look at because we often work together on things and learn from each other. Okay, what do we use comments for besides just saying hello to our fellow humans? Well, we might use them for letting people know where content came from. Like if they want to update it, I'll say this paragraph is based on the Wikipedia article. And I should probably actually give a link to that too, but and this paragraph is based on Pamela's personal opinion. It's a very well trusted source. And then, you know, maybe we'd even say give a link inside the comment, say these lyrics were from here. And that helps people know how I got the content of this page. Do you notice something about these comments? They are all green. That's because we're using a code editor with syntax highlighting, and it uses colors to help us see what's what, and comments are pretty much always colored green by convention. We could also use comments to comment out parts of our HTML. Like if we want to experiment with taking something away from our web page, we just surround it with a comment. Okay, dun, dun, dun. Now, the browser no longer sees that HTML because browsers ignore everything in comments, and that part is gone from the page. If I decide that I actually liked it, I can comment it back in by removing those comments, both sides, and now it's back. Remember, comments are for humans, at least the kind of humans that like to look at web page code, which is pretty much all of us now, right?